because they gave me a scholarship.
No, in the 70s and the 80s it was good, right?
There's most guilty in 70 and 80, but not anymore.
Thank you. I've got a mismanagement.
Have you?
If you work with the principal assessor, make his mind that he can get rid of you, he can. Even you have to tell them. Because the principal is so vicious and the putting in his mind they get you. Now, before that, you cannot. 70 or 80 years ago, it was a principal and they were fighting like crazy. You can't support for other school. That's it. But not now. One girl, his name is Terry. She's black. The principal is Spanish. He's an idiot.
He's what?
Idiot. So, he doesn't get along with Terry. She's 50 years old. So, he locked her up. She stay in what is called rubber room and was working for 2 years. Then decided to get her back. So she went back to him again. Within 1 month, he bounced her back again. And that is indefinitely no way.
It's crazy.